You don't need no filters. You my rocket, you my perfect picture. Baby, you know I'm tryna kick it with ya. Ain't gotta wait till it gets dark. We get 106 and park, you be my rock, I be your tip. I'm tryna show you off, I'm tryna flaunt ya. I'm obsessed with ya, baby, I want ya. Let them watch ya, tell them they can tune in. Show you how we do this. I put all of my billboard, so you just need to look out your window. Show the whole city I'm all yours. Let me put us on display. I'll shout it from the rooftops.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another Vlogathon with Locked In with the Liggins. And again, happy 2022. We are so excited to have y'all here on our channel. We are just so hyped. We appreciate you all for our returning subscribers. Thank you so much for returning to our channel. Please continue to follow our channel and follow our journey. And then also for our new subscribers, if you're new to our channel, thank you so much for coming to our channel. Please subscribe to our channel if you like our content. Our channel is all about family, travel. We also do a lot when it comes to the miscarriage, stillbirth, and infertility community. And what else? DIYs, home vlogs. If you're interested in any of those topics, definitely follow our channel, y'all. Motherhood, all of that. Okay, so this video is actually an older video that we shot back in November of 2021. I wasn't able to post it because I just got busy. Plus, I did mention in a previous video that I would be uploading this video out of sequence because it was a vlog that we did a while ago, but I really wanted to post it because it was so cute, y'all, and the girls took fall photos. And y'all know on my channel, I'm a big advocate for Vlogtober, Momtober, and doing some fun things on our channel in fall. But I did not get to post this video, y'all. So I just edited it, and I'm finna post it for y'all so y'all can see how cute everybody looked in their shirts, which were super cute. So yeah, this video is coming up out of sequence. This is one of our 2022 vlogs, but just know we just took these pictures, and they'll be up on our Instagram page coming up in this week. You'll see the actual finished products. So we don't have the edited photos inside of the video, but you will see it on our upcoming post on Instagram. But I just wanted to come in. This is editing Mariah, and put in a disclaimer that this video was shot a little while ago, but it's super cute, y'all, and I wanted y'all to see how the girls have grown, how Kyler has changed, and how Kaisley has grown up. And just so y'all can see, whoo, doing this vlog was hard, y'all. I was exhausted, out of breath. Them kids wore me out there, and then trying to get both of the kids to look at the camera at the same time was so exhausting. But yes, I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Yes, y'all. So Kyler wanted to say hello. Say
hi.
Yeah, y'all, Kyla missing another tooth. Look, y'all see it? She just recently pulled her tooth out, y'all. So that's a new development for her.
I twisted it.
You did? Okay. She losing teeth left and right. But she wanted to be in the vlog, y'all, just so y'all can say hello. I told y'all we're going to start doing some more DIY or day in the life vlogs, so that way y'all can see more of Kyler and Kaisley in our vlogs. But I hope y'all enjoy our fall photos. This video going to be long enough, so I'm going to go ahead and get off of here so that way y'all can check out our fall photos that we took with the girls, and we took family pictures. Coming up after this video, though, we're going to start uploading some more videos that's real time, but this is the one video that we didn't get to post last year that we wanted y'all to see this year. So all right, y'all, enjoy this video. We look forward to checking in with y'all really, really soon. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, and we cannot wait to see y'all in the next vlog. But go ahead and enjoy this previous record of all.
And also click that like button, and also like and subscribe to this video.
Oh, look at Callie, y'all. Okay, see y'all, bye. So I actually ordered these shirts off of Etsy.com. I love Etsy, you all. And the name of the shop is H-Town Apparel. I will actually link it below this video. They did an incredible job. I love it. You all will see Kaisley's shirt. Kaisley actually has on like a peach kind of shirt. Kyler has on an orange shirt. And Travis has gray like me. These came out wonderful, you all. Wonderful. And I absolutely love them. I just can't stop looking at them, y'all. I love how I look in them. I love how the family look. It came together so cute. And we just have on jeans and black shoes. So I'm so excited. And then the girls are going to take pictures in big sister, little sister shirts this year. Oh my gosh, which they're cute. They're purple. I actually got those. I can't remember where those came from. I got those from like as a baby shower gift when Kaisley was on her way. And so I'm super excited that they finally get to take pictures in those today. And so we're going to take pictures at a local park. I think we're going to go to maybe Piedmont Park, just somewhere close. and take pictures. And I'm so excited, you all. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have not already, we would love to have you all join the Liggins tribe. I want you all to subscribe to our channel because we absolutely love making these videos for you all. And the best way to support our channel is to like, subscribe, and cut on that notification bell. Also, wait, the camera's crooked. Okay. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram at Locked In with the Liggins. We would love to have you all join us there. I need to start posting more content on our Instagram page. I promise I will, but I need to catch up. So I plan to do that this week. Also, follow us on Pinterest, and you can find us on Pinterest at Mariah Liggins 11 or just Mariah Liggins. Also, the link to all of our social media is below this video, so you can check it out. If you're interested in how our fall photos came out last year, I have linked to that video below, and some of our other fall videos that we did last year, I've linked that. I can't stop playing with my hair, y'all, because I retwisted my hair last night. I retwisted my hair and washed it. I retwisted Travis' hair and washed it, and I did Kyla's hair this morning and Kaisley. So yes, I'm the house hairdresser, if you're wondering. All right, you all, so we made it to Piedmont Park. I actually forgot to pick up the vlog while I was in the car and chat with y'all, but I already kind of told y'all what we were doing and everything. But yeah, we officially made it to the park, and so we're gonna actually get the kids out so that way we can go ahead and go over and snap a few photos. It's gonna be nice. Like I told y'all before, we got our shirts at H-Town Apparel on Etsy.com, and again, I'll link their direct page to this video so that way you all can check out the shirts. But again, I wanted y'all to see them, love them. I'll insert some pictures of me and Travis that I kind of snapped before this so y'all can kind of get another view of the shirts. And obviously you all will see the finishing photos as well in this video from our little outside DIY photo shoot ourselves. So all right, it's pretty crowded at the park. It's always pretty crowded at Piedmont Park, but it's always really nice though, and they always got some good scenery, good views or whatnot. So you know, we're hoping to find a quiet spot or just a quick spot so that way we can take some photos. So I will check in with you all soon. We're gonna get the kids out of the car and go ahead and get ready to take some photos. All right, see y'all in a second.
Yeah.
All right, y'all, we made it out here to Piedmont Park. This is us in our shirts. We actually found a really cool location to kind of take a few pictures. Me and Travis already wore out because it's a lot of work taking pictures by yourself plus having the kids. So this is a nice day in the park. It looks beautiful. I'll probably show y'all a couple more clips of us just kind of snapping some photos. We don't have a tripod today, so it's a little more difficult to vlog, but I'm telling you all, they're gonna come out super cute. We can't wait for y'all to see it, but let me go ahead and get off the vlog so we can continue to snap some photos, and I will check in with y'all soon. Kaylee enjoying herself too, y'all. She's so cute. Okay.
I can't tell.
And look at these shirts. Oh, this is Kyla's orange shirt, y'all. Y'all already seen the gray shirt, but this is Kyla's orange shirt. I told y'all I got hers in orange and got Kaylee's in peach. I told show you.
Peach.
Not peach.
Peach.
I got Kaylee's in peach. I'll show y'all hers in just a second.
Look at mommy.
Say Kaylee's name.
Look at Kaylee.
Kaylee,
look at mommy.
Kaylee.
Oh, Lord, she's trying to get my necklace.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Daddy, give me that necklace. Uh-huh. Give me that necklace, Daddy. Give me that necklace, Kyla.
I need it.
Thanks for trying to help, Kyla, right. But it's okay. OMG.
You put that on.
Y'all, taking pictures with small kids is so much hard work. You would think it would be easier with Kyla since she's older, but y'all, keeping her from getting distracted is tougher than we thought. Now, I think I might try to get some pictures of Travis and Kaylee together, but you know, we'll see. We're gonna do our best because Kaylee's so distracted by every item out here, it's tough, but I'm gonna try to get some. But everything is coming together super cute though. I'm glad we found a cute location. It's actually getting kind of cloudy out here, so we're gonna kind of speed up our photos and then, you know, kind of go from there. But I think they look so cute. But thank you, H-Town, again for these awesome shirts. They came together super cute. All right, let me get off the vlog so I can try to get these two. Oh my goodness. She's so interested in that necklace, Travis.
please subscribe and hit that like button.
Oh my goodness. So yeah, Travis went to scout out a couple more locations. Shockingly, for this to be such a major park, they don't have a whole lot of like fall leaves and trees and stuff like that that has at least like yellows and reds and green, or yellow, reds and browns for fall. So it's been tough finding some. So hopefully we can continue to find some. We found one good location that we took some pictures in, and I think I found the second. So I think we got some good pictures so far. So, you know, we're going to keep scouting the park and then just kind of check in with you all in just a second to see what else we find. All right, y'all, so we are almost done. We actually gonna go ahead and head out coming up here pretty soon. We had fun. I think it was fun. I will say I wish the landscape was a little bit better here at Piedmont Park. So I would say if you're looking for like the fall view or anything like that, I wouldn't highly recommend it. It was a couple of places that we found, but not a lot of places. So cool. Not a lot of places, so I would definitely say it was probably a B today with finding the landscape, but the pictures we got were super cute, so I like those. So we're probably gonna go ahead and head to the birthday dinner. I'll vlog there so that way you all can check it out. I'll post a link to the restaurant that we're going to below this video.